I chose art because it's not limited to anything particular. Art isn't painting specifically, or it isn't drawing specifically. And I really wanted to explore this in different mediums. It was as much a personal journey as one exploring, societal changes. A way for audiences to empathize or find an emotion with a piece. It's a way of connecting human beings through art.